All right, guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm at my neighbor's house and we got some burr oak to cut. Also, we got this dead standing one. So this one right here is gonna be pretty hard because it's got really hard lean. I wanna try to shoot it between that tree in the middle of the screen and that tree in the middle of the screen. But the lean is very, very hard. Very hard. So I'm going to try my best. The neighbor said it isn't really the end of the world if it does go into the neighbor's lawn. I'll just clean it up and call it that, but we're gonna try and get it to go right there. I'm gonna put some wedges in it real good, so we'll see how I do. Oh, look at this, bark is falling off. Ooh. Yep, this thing is dead. Hopefully there's some good wood in it. It's hardwood, it's burr oak, so should be good solid wood inside. All right, let's get the saw up. Well, didn't go where I wanted it to, but that's okay. So, it kind of just went right into that tree there. So, what I'm gonna do is stump jump it, and it'll lurch forward even more. Gotta be careful with these because they move fast. So, let's do that. Yeah. Alright friends, I'm all sharpened up now. Must have had a rock or something. There's rocks everywhere over here on the ground. So let's see how much that sharpening helped us here. We're done, friends. All bucked up and beautiful. Most of these I'm gonna have to hit in half with the axe, so let's do that. It actually splits pretty nice.
All right, just gotta take some off the sides is the trick, I guess.
Got her all cleaned up. That was a workout. It's a little clear in here now. They can like take walks down here now and stuff. It'd be nice. All right, guys. Thank you very much for watching till the end here. Sneak peek. Yes, I got it all to the wood yard. That'll be in next video. You'll see that. It was a lot of work. There's a splitter back there getting ready to make the next video for you guys. So stay tuned because this is some big burr oak on here. So we'll see you in the next one. Peace out.